bro? You done with them bad guys? Okay, well, come on over, man. I got an idea.
You want to save all the animals?
No, just one elephant, man. It's symbolic. By weight. I mean, I saved one. It's like I rescued a whole bunch of smaller ones, right? I mean, one elephant has got to be worth, what, like 500 monkeys? You do that gun foo that you do, and I'm going to go free it.
We're coming in from the north.
Whoa. So you and me, we just ride Jumbo 2 out of here, guns ablazing like a couple elephant cowboy pimps.
Jumbo 2.
We don't talk about Jumbo 1, no, not ever. I just hope he's up there in a better circus.
What?
Never mind, come on. I'll drive, you shoot. The tap rose, yeah, man, shit just got real. You gonna be a gentleman and help me up? Come on.
You know what? That's enough.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah, just wash the beard on my neck.
Whatever, man. This elephant's got two buttholes, two taints, and four balls on his back, and you're complaining about one penis.
I wasn't talking about your penis. It's your beard. It's itchy. Get it off my neck.
Oh, sorry, man. No problem. But you're cool with the penis, then.
That, too. Back it up. I thought you were steering.
Change of plans, dude. You drive and shoot, and I'ma like totally encourage you. Hey, man, I don't mind being a backseat guy. I kinda like it. That totally came out wrong. Okay, you know that, right? Dad, bro.
Guess?
It's an educated guess, man. I was homeschooled and everything. More baddies, homie!
Thank you.
covered!
Ben, just stop! Stop here!
Where are we going?
Up the hill, man! The monkey statue's like in the cave! I'm fine, actually. Yeah, nah, I overreacted. That was on me.
I'm going for that statue, man. You got yourself a shit sandwich coming your way.
Thank you.
Want some awe with that sauce, man? Because we just kicked up a big old pot of genuine awesome sauce.
You squared off with the monkeys yet?
You know, I'm ahead of the curve with these elephants, but them monkeys, they're going to need a little bit more 10 or 11 care from old Herc here. Monkeys is totally evolved, right? I mean, that's why they didn't make Planet of the Elephants or Jumbo Kong or Outbreak, but with elephants, it's all about the monkeys, man, the monkeys. So I'm gonna find that last statue, and when I do, we're gonna go Tat Bro 2 and do the Herc on them dudes. Okay?
Yeah.
I knew you was with me. Right here, man, me and you. Kindred spirits.